know this. They are not taking a cavalier attitude toward winning at UVA. Virginia's ramping up three-game warm-ups. The opportunity to get that big home W is coming up. That's going to wrap it up here in the studio, but we'll be here to keep you up to date on everything else going on in college football throughout our game. Time for ESPN College Football. Brett Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit on the call.
Scott Stadium and Charlottesville, Virginia, the setting for this incredible football battle.
partners Reese Davis in the studio. Kirk Herbstreit in the booth, Aaron Andrews on the sideline. I'm Brad Nussler saying see you next time. set for action in San Antonio, and we take you out for a live look in at two road runners who are hoping to be field burners and speed by their visitors and score an important home victory. Time for ESPN College Football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit will be on the call. Brad, take it away. San Antonio, the home of Riverwalk and the home of the Roadrunners of UTSA. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler. And helping me call this one is Kirk Herbstreit. And Aaron Andrews also joins. and avoiding a turnover. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. A nightmare for the other. It's final. UTSA 24 Lights.